Fullness of grace in man's human frailty. This is the wonder of Jesus, laying aside his power and glory. Humbly he entered our world. Chose the of hope in Christ we had longed for. Here lies the hope of the
He is despised and rejected of men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief, and we hid as it were our faces from him. He was despised, and we esteemed him not. Surely he hath borne our griefs and carried our sorrows, yet we did esteem him stricken, smitten of God, and afflicted. But he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and with his stripes we are healed.